Today we have learned that the employee who was shot at a restaurant in Roseville has died from their injuries. We're also getting our first look at the suspect, who has been identified as 48-year-old Johnny Jordan. Police say Jordan shot the employee at the House of Oliver on Douglas Boulevard yesterday afternoon. The victim has been identified as 51-year-old Vitalina Joga.